time to pack lunch for myself. For my lunch today, I make some red mullet soup. I never tried this fish before and surprisingly, it tastes really good. Well, now let's garnish it with some spring onion. And of course, I need some rice to enjoy the soup. I have some kimchi too, and for the fruit today, I have some grapes. So this is my very simple lunchbox for today. Let's enjoy our food and as always, have a lovely day!